How you doing, pumpkin?
First things first,
you're gonna need 5 to 7 ice cubes. Half a cup of pumpkins. Yeah, I know, I couldn't fit myself in the cup. Too much pumpkin goodness, you know. After that, you're gonna need probably around half a banana. Just slice it up, doesn't matter if it's bruised or not. It's all going in a smoothie anyways, right? Next ingredient, half a cup of vanilla almond milk.
Oh yeah.
Do I got something on my lip? Where's that baby? Right here? Over here? Oh, over here? It's some pumpkin spice extract, some vanilla extract. Got yourself a little bit of honey, honey. That'll make it look sexy. Ooh, that's strong. Half a teaspoon. Oh, steady hands. Bada bing, bada boom. Same story with the vanilla extract. Woo! Alright, lastly, you're gonna need half a tablespoon of honey. Give that a squeeze. Oh, look how thick that is. Ooh! Yeah, you just need one scoop of, you know, vanilla protein powder. Remember, y'all, we're trying to be healthy here. Not only are we making a sweet dessert drink, keep it fall festive fun. We adding gains, dog. Gains! Yeah! You know where this is going. Give that a shake. Pour it into a nice glass. Woo! Chunky, like my girls. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's get a lot. Get your pump. Pie spice. Tap, tap. Oh man,